I do card tricks for a living.
Magician Apollo Riego has surely fooled a lot of people with his tricks of illusion and sleight of hand.
Put your hands together for devilish deceiver Apollo Riego!
But the question is, can he fool veteran magicians Penn Teller and Teller in their popular TV show Fool Us? The goal is to trick the comedy magician duo, and if they are not able to explain how the trick was done, the magician wins a trophy and an opportunity to perform at one of Penn and Teller's show in Las Vegas.
The trick I'm doing tonight is stupidly dangerous. Whatever you do, do not try this at home.
Riego recently showcased his skills on Fool Us. The trick involves a dangerous sharp blade placed inside an envelope, mixed in with five empty ones.
Allison, please open this envelope and pull out what's inside very carefully.
Ew. Yuck.
This is a heavy-duty rotary blade, sharp as a samurai sword.
Let's try this out. Riego will guess which envelopes are empty by smashing them with his bare hands, praying that he will only choose the empty ones and not sever an artery.
Oh my God! Who put strawberry jam in here? That's crazy. Was it you?
It's something crazy and dangerous, so it's like, it's something that's out of my character, so to speak, because I don't really do anything like that.
Inspired by Lobo, a party clown magician who performed on his fourth birthday in the Philippines, Riego developed a love for card manipulation tricks and illusions that landed him magic gigs in venues like the Coney Island Magic Show and casinos, and finally, his Fool Us debut.
Allison, please open the last envelope and show everyone that the deadly blade was in there the whole time. Thank you very much.
I will tell you, you did fool me. I'll ask you, did you fool Teller, do you think?
No, I didn't fool him.
Now watching it, now that I see it, I know exactly how I could have possibly fooled him instead of what I just did there. So I think, now I've learned my lesson. So for next time.
ABS-CBN News caught with Penn Teller, who was in a red carpet event in New York City recently.
And Apollo did a great job. He was fabulous, and we loved him. We just happened to know what he was doing.
Teller's advice to magicians wanting to fool Penn and Teller on Fool Us.
I would say concentrate on one trick and do it perfectly. We have a lot of people who try scattershot stuff, and that usually doesn't work. We usually know that stuff. Pick one thing that no one else can do and do it.
Teller says it will be really hard to fool them, especially Teller, who is said to be the greatest mind in magic today.
That's what I realized. Perfection does not exist, but you can get pretty close to it.
Show managers say returning contestants are welcome. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, New York.